we know from comparative research, Americans do like the welfare state less than Europeans do. But we also know that it's hard to distinguish what that comes from. So is it from institutions or is it from culture? So basically we have a chicken and egg problem. So one solution that's been used in a lot of literature is the migration as a natural experiment. So we have a setup where we can actually look at what comes first, the chicken or the egg, the institutions or the culture.